fuck you, Mr. Sinister. You're a recent creation, and you're not all that great. Apocalypse made sense, though. Mr. Sinister. So the band can't be 60 tons.
None shall pass.
Liking this.
We're gonna have a bad fucking loss.
That's what easy night.
I've been fanfic all over you. Who wants to be is gonna go to make a show. Oh, we can destroy small ones, my bad.
Warriors, attack!
This villain is chilling.
Oh.
bub. You're a mess.
Attack the invaders!
Right. Yep, this is where he's at. like it.
Yeah, if you ever wanted, like, you want to distribute your points, just press R1 to change your character.
Rather than just exiting.
Freeze.
Polar explosion. Clink, 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 clink.
Yeah.
No points. No cost. No.
You play basketball.
Dice.
Well,
increase the amount of damage. What is that?
Claw.
Claw one.
Oh, okay.
Increase
5%.
Can you see?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, claw attack.
Yeah. Critical strike chance, 5%. 5%. 5 versus... Yikes. Stop doing that. 5 versus 5. Still don't want to say stone touch, eh?
That what it is. The crown of power. Just too much math. Plus 2 body and focus and strength. Because you're striking you with wood.
Yeah. them all.
This one's out.
Feeling stronger.
Else want some?
Located the
end. Oh,
see you around, sucker.
Oh yeah, I'm liking this.
I've already got you beat.
Our enemy is here. Still you persist in this foolish quest of attacking me in my palace? Very well then. I will unleash my latest creation.
Good.
The Ultima Mark II! Correct. Its enriched titanium casing is laced with vibranium.
No.
And the servo motors are 300% stronger than the previous model. So you see, it will be quite impossible for you to destroy this robot.
Need a hand.
destroy them all.
Okay, who's this?
Greetings, my friends. It is most fortuitous that you chose to arrive when you did. Mandarin's minions were becoming quite bothersome. A precious magical item known as the Orb of Agamotto was stolen from me. I managed to track it to this location. I do not know how Mandarin intends to use it, but I must retrieve the orb immediately. Splendid. Let's team up and see what we can find, shall we?
Dr. Strange, you feel like you're in a parallel world. You probably are.